Does anyone else keep emergency puff pastry in the freezer, or is it just us?
Sometimes when we're craving something like pie, but we don't want to go through the whole process of making one, is when that emergency puff pastry really comes in clutch.
Luckily, we still had some leftover simmered spiced apples ready and waiting and made our own pie.
Sort of, but you get it.